Three favorite fighters ever.
Fights.
Well, Morales is your favorite
Morales
fighter.
Morales, Pacquiao one. I got lightheaded right now when I got up. Fuck. Cotto, Margarito one.
That's what Margarito won.
Yeah, Margarito beat the fuck out.
Who won the Morales fight?
Morales. And then...
Kelly Pavlik.
So I'm watching right now.
That fight was a real, like, turnaround. Shout out to Kelly Pavlik.
I thought it was badass that it's his first title fight.
At home.
Defeated, and he signed with Top Rank, and they make Top Rank versus Al Haymon. Jermaine Taylor's undefeated, unified world champ, Olympian. Kelly Pavlik gets his first shot at a world title. He fights the best guy right away and then knocks him the fuck out. But he got dropped in the second round.
It was like
round.
A movie.
He almost got stopped in the second round and he comes back and knocks him out.
A ref today would have stopped that fight.
Yeah, but that was Steve Smoker though. Steve Smoker's a gangster.
He lets you.
He let him kill
from now on, that should only be your ref of your fight, Ozito.
For real. Hey, one of my most favorite fights. Morales Barrera won.
Sick.
One and two, but one.
Yeah.
That's probably. That's the fight that made me want to be a boxer. I think I was like,
not Rocky, not Rocky, not Mike Tyson.
No,
Rocky. Everybody says Rocky's the
Rocky,
reason.
Rocky, I know. I've never seen a Rocky movie in my life.
Yeah, Rocky 4 is my favorite, though.
That's what everybody says. That's
if he dies,
says
he dies.
I've never seen it.
Yeah.
Lua, what's your favorite fight? Do you watch boxing?
Yeah, I watch boxing. The one that got stuck to me the most was Victor Ortiz Berto. First one.
That was a great fight.
I was like in seventh grade. I was barely starting boxing. I was like, fuck, they went at it.
That was a sick ass fight.
Yeah. Rios Alvarado won. Rios and Antion.
Oh, that was a war.
No, those were good fights.
Yeah, there's been
Tim Bradley and Ruslan was a war.
Whenever I say that, people will be like, oh yeah, but what about like Corrales Castillo? And there's fights that are better, but
I'm
a big fan of Margarito Morales and Kelly Pavlik, and those fights were just like, I don't know, they just something.
Pacquiao Hatton?
To be personal, those are my
What's your favorite Mayweather fight?
The Maidana one.
The first or the second?
I don't think he lost that fight. I thought he lost. Around like 2 points.
That's what Pita's dad tells me. That's what Lil Wayne.
When Floyd was at 130, 135, he was a fucking
monster.
Different kind of fucking freak.
I like Mayweather McGregor.
How would you do? How would you do?
I gotta go train the kids. I'm out.
How would you do against Conor?
Who?
Josito. How about you?
Me?
Yeah.
In my weight? Stop over my
weight. Boxing is a different sport than MMA.
He won't make 130.
They do crazy weight drops, but not 130. He could do 145. What's your walk around weight?
Like 142.
Oh, you're not even walk around heavy? Lua, who's your favorite fighter of all time?
Favorite fighter? I like the Finito Lopez.
Damn, that was a good one.
Who's yours, Osito?
Finito.
That's your favorite fighter?
I have one. I have a handful of fighters that I grew up watching. And looking up to, so... There's probably like a handful that I remember a lot. When I was young, Chavez, De La Hoya, Tyson, Tito Trinidad, Eric Morales.
You know, all styles.
Yeah, a little bit of everything. Finito Lopez was another one. Chicanito Hernandez, you know, I grew up watching him when I was young too. So.
I used to like Gamboa when he first started.
He was a man. He looked explosive. Yeah. He looked like Javon, like a tank.